I know you've all heard the saying before, eyebrows on fleek. Well, these lovely ladies of the Lolita Beauty Company ensure that all their clients are always on point and on fleek. Lolita was the brainchild of young aspiring businesswoman Claudine Springer and was created in 2015. The company provides makeup services for all types of special events, including weddings, and also sells a wide range of high-end makeup products. Now, if you're a female, and well, even some males, it's no secret that the new beauty rave is having perfectly manicured and sculpted eyebrows.
No such thing as a perfect set of brows. Everybody's brows, I say it all the time, my eyebrows are related, but they're not twins. Don't get stressed out about it. You can fix it with pencil, brow pomade, and eyeshadow, and then you go ahead and conceal and everything's perfect.
Now, makeup is a very powerful tool. I mean, we go on the internet, we see all sorts of makeovers where they show you one side of the face, the other side of the face. What is it about makeup you think that, and why ladies love it so much?
Well, especially for me, makeup is one size fits all. You know, I can't fit into every dress, and I can't fit into every pair of shoes. But almost anybody can find a way to make themselves look beautiful, and I think that is so powerful. Any woman has the right to feel special, and makeup does that for almost anybody.
A bold eyebrow isn't only on trend, it automatically helps you look more pulled together. These beauty girls say a pretty pair of eyebrows is a great way to frame your face and bring out your eyes. But when they're too thin, too dark, or just plain over the top, they can distract more than a compliment.
First step to a perfect eyebrow is combing your brow out. You're going to use a spoolie brush and comb her eyebrows out in the direction that they naturally grow. And then the next step is to begin with your angle brush to go in with a little bit of eyeshadow about 1/3 of the way into your brow. The reason for starting that far away is you don't want boxy brows, you want it to look natural in the beginning. So you start 1/3 of the way and then you can always comb into the beginning of your eyebrow. So Trixie is going through with a brown eyeshadow. And then don't worry about getting too much in, you can always comb it out. And concealer is your secret weapon when you're doing your eyebrows. Not everybody has a perfect steady hand when you begin, so go ahead and feel free to experiment. We'll show you how we clean it up with concealer after we finish filling in the eyebrow. Always combing, you always go back and comb to be sure that there's not too much product in the eyebrow. The next step is to conceal, and we are using a flat brush, and you're gonna go in. And that's where you're gonna kind of perfect the brow. Go in and you correct any of your mistakes. And the prime purpose of the concealer is actually to highlight your brow bone. But also, it helps you fix any mistakes and gives you a beautiful flawless brow.
I can get them as thin as I want, mm-hmm. and I can put them as thick as I want.
Absolutely.
So if I have this much of an eyebrow, I can come out with this much of eyebrows.
Well, here's my secret. I have this much of an eyebrow. I overwaxed in my teens and they never grew back. So every day, that's why I wake up so early at the crack of dawn, because it takes me a little bit longer than the average person. You have really full brows, so it takes a lot less product for you as well. For me, it requires a lot of dexterity because I'm actually creating something out of nothing. I have no eyebrows.
Lolitas can be contacted for booking via at lolitabeauty758@gmail.com. You can also find them on Instagram at lolitabeauty758. So remember, the next time you walk out of your house, your eyebrows are on fleek. For Everyday People, I am Jenna Gaston.